Arrest warrant has been issued for 15-year-old Rashid Banks Jr. in connection to a deadly attempted carjacking in South Philadelphia. Police say he is armed and dangerous. 50-year-old Michael Salerno was shot and killed July 12th when police say he tried to stop three people from stealing his car. The shooting happened along Porter Street. Police say that Banks and two others got away in a red Kia Soul. If you know where Banks may be, please call police.